Hey Krishna, where are you going?
I just received this box from Asmita Organic Farms. They have given me a challenge to add whatever is inside this into my coffee. Now, I don't know what's the ingredients. Do you want to see this?
Yes.
Let's go.
Okay, ghee in coffee. I'm a little unsure, but let's give it a shot.
It's actually good and it's quite creamy in texture. I had really not expected it to be so good.
Alright, next up is honey. This honey looks rich and velvety, perfect for adding a touch of natural sweetness. Let's see what it does to the coffee now.
This is so good. So it's sweet, but it's not too sweet, just like me.
Okay, now I've been waiting for this one. Chocolate almond multi-seed butter. I love this on toast, but in coffee? Let's see. This tastes so much like mocha, but much, much better. So which one are you going to try first? Or better yet, try all three. Let us know your favorite in comments below.